what this is. I'm just kind of jamming right now, but I'm bored and miss you guys and wanted to say hey and play a little jam. I don't know what this is, but it's kind of fun. I'm jamming a lot of like old stuff with like chorusy guitars and gritty drums, and figured it would be kind of fun to do some stuff with.
Thank you.
Anyone who's curious what this is, I am also just as curious. This is kind of just for fun right now. And me do that. right, guys, Zoom, what are you doing? What are you doing this Friday afternoon at 6:20 p.m. Eastern Time, 3:20 p.m. West Coast Time, the complete opposite time, Australia and Asia time, every time? What time is it? I don't even know. Really, really bad at piano and everything. So, pardon all these fuck-ups while I figure out these chords.
Thank you.
Feel like I'm being watched while I make something. Thank you. Daddy Yankee is shaking. Oh yeah, this probably seems like super random, and people are probably like, what the fuck are you doing? So for those who asked, I basically just work on Logic and use a duet, Apogee Duet, as an interface, and have a few different synth softwares and plugins. I like to use a lot of like Waves plugins and Sound Toys, and throw different synths through different pedals and things that you don't necessarily always think of doing. And but that's really it. We're like, is this for PVRIS or what is this for? I don't know what this is for. This is just a fun little Friday jam. I have a lot of these on my computer that will probably never ever be heard, but this is the current afternoon vibe, and it's fun, and I just wanted to say hey. saw our wonderful guitar tech, Patrick, say hello on here, and that made me really happy. What Waves plugins am I using? I like to use the Guitar Stomp and throw guitars through it, throw synths through it, throw vocals through it, and then mix them with like other shit and kind of just experiment. Like, I'll give you an example. Like, I don't know if this will fit in the song, but let's take a little, I feel like I'm giving away a magician's secret, because I learned this from Blake, from watching Blake work when we did our records, and this is like one of his favorite things to do, but with much better synths and much better taste. So for example, let's take a fun little, Alright, this synth sounds really funny, so let's mess with it. So let's throw it through. Let's throw it through a little overdrive. And some reverb. Oh, just trying out 100 bad ideas, and then one of them's right, one of them's cool.
That's all you get.